Erling Haaland is my muse, and I've painted him over 100 times in many different ways. But this is probably my most horrific depiction of him. Erling Haaland is my muse, and I've painted him over 100 times in many different ways. But this is probably my most horrific depiction of him.